is Kyle Rhodes's head before, and here it is after. A thick, full head of hair.
I've gotten a lot of comments about how great my hair is coming in and how lovely of a hair color it is. I find myself a lot of times just playing with it.
What was the trick? No, not Rogaine or Propecia. They grow hair only on parts of the scalp. And it for sure wasn't whatever Homer Simpson took.
I have hair. I have hair!
It was a pill, a drug called Xeljanz that's actually already on the market for, of all things, arthritis. Kyle's doctor at Yale University decided to give it a try, and 8 months later, voila. Kyle, who's 25, started losing hair all over his body at age 2 because of an unusual form of alopecia.
Neighborhood kids, school, just jokes, Rogaine comments. One thing I did get when I was completely bald is called a skinhead, which I found very offensive.
But now, even his eyelashes and eyebrows are back. 6.5 million people have a skin disease like Kyle's. His doctor says the drug may one day help them, too. But what about the tens of millions of men who've just gone bald as they've gotten older? The doctor doesn't think the drug will help them, but he does think it's worth doing a study to find out. The drug can have serious side effects. Kyle hasn't had any, and he's enjoying his new head of hair.
I've always wanted an 80s hockey mullet, so maybe going towards that.